Hello guys, so today we are going to tell you how to do a live YouTube. This is my way. It is a lot of ways you can do it. You can go directly by YouTube, but I really like to use OBS Studio. So it's Open Broadcaster Software Studio. It is obsproject.com. That is the title you need to use. And hit Windows, Mac or Linux, what you use as an operative system. All right, download that. And the thing you get then is this one, and you can use that to have set up for your live stream. You just go to settings, you go to stream, and you hit custom, your server key and your stream key. How do you get that one, you ask me? Okay, so you need to go back to your YouTube channel. So let's see, you go to your YouTube channel like so, and you hit that one and go live. Wait a little for it to upload. New broadcasting. And here everything you can have title, delete, and every breadcrumbs here, what you're going to go official and private and stuff like that. Everything like that, you can even get your logo down here, and you can say go live, and now it's going to go ready for that. Then you get this information, then you just copy, this is your name for your stream, so copy that over to the Open Broadcaster. So I'm going to touch that there, and then you go and get this streamer key. This is totally super secret, so I'm not going to show you, but you copy that one and you go back to your software and hit that there, and then you hit apply and okay. Okay, now you're just going to hit start streaming. This is go live. Now you're going live on YouTube. You are go. There are a lot of things you can set up here. Of course, you need to set up your software. You have to find your video capture device. So you have to find out what you need to have. So I use Elgato and Logitech. Elgato I use to get my DSLR ready to fire. So yeah, anyways, and I have a lot of scenes. I can choose whatever. If I'm playing Arena, Magic Arena, I have a setup for that. Paint and Chat is set up for that. Screen share, like now, have set up for that and stuff like that. Okay, so this is how I go live. Hopefully it's going to help you a little. Please do questions in my comment section, and I will try to answer it if there is something that's unclear. Okay, so that's it. That's how you do it. That's the thing, and you can go in more depths on OBS and stuff like that, but I really like it. It takes next to nothing to set up. There are a lot of tutorials on YouTube explaining stuff much better than me, but of course I can make more OBS videos if you want to. Anyways, drop a like, subscribe and share my shit. Okay, bye.